loco on a Saturday night.
Teenagers. Ralph was probably even a preteen. Let's see, I was six. No, he was a teen. But we drove down. We were moving from Indianapolis, where we lived, to California, and we decided to take the trip and come down because we had been playing music on radio and TV up in the Indiana area, and we on the Midwestern Highway. We wanted to come to kind of make a pilgrimage to the Mecca of country music. So we got in our Jeepster. Anybody know what a Jeepster is? Those of you? All right, yeah. So this got in this Jeepster with another friend. Four of us drove down, and we camped out in a farmer's field, and uninvited, but we had to have a place to stay. We found a field. I don't know how you do it nowadays, but too many freeways. But no freeways back then. Found a field, camped out, went to the Ryman Auditorium and saw, you know, the whole show from 7:30 to midnight or whatever it was. And but the difference is now we've come back. We didn't come back before that, but we were in a farmer's field uninvited. Now, this time we stayed in a farmer's house and we were invited. And I'll tell you, it was a huge difference. And we want to thank, we have our hosts back here, Danny and, yeah, Danny and Alice. Mark are here too? Yeah, no, not here, okay, well, yeah. We had a great time down in Spring Hill. So I don't know if your farm is the one that we stayed in earlier. You may not have been there. But anyway, if it was, we're sorry that we stayed there without an invitation. Anyway, but it's great to be back. You know, our music, we picked up our bluegrass music listening to the radio, WSM, on Saturday nights. And getting Bill Monroe records, but we were out, and then we moved to California, and anyway, that's the whole that story. We'll get into that a little later, but I want to do a song here that I think you've all heard. And, okay, so give it a shot.
It's called Fox on the Run.
It is.